Enjoy watching fly. Bears got a fine Myers playing back attitude. He trains the attitude Bears to be great move. That's all those fouls for Myers that RJ has got. That he knows what attitude, what airspeed he needs for next move. Second, this airplane is a blank airplane. And it's probably the IM5 360, 320, and so black coming in. A four-cylinder, horizontal closing engine. It's a glorified Volkswagen. Track out 150 horsepower. This airplane has a maximum speed of about 180 miles. And it is stress 4 plus 6 minus 5 G's. Guys, time to activate the pad for you. Watch it come through this one, of course. Again, some good luck to see what's on that blue and white decathlon for us this afternoon. Keeps his airplane tight and right in front of us at all times. Left-hand side of the box pulls one across top, hands upside down to hook the harness inside the airplane. Holds that inverted flight. Now he gets his head tight upside down the airplane, hiding by the horse, shoulder harness, and the seat belt. I call it hooker harness. That's most of the airplanes have a jack hooker harness inside the airplane.
We can live till we die.
Let me push the nose over. Pull back to the right hand side of the airfield box. This time the right hand side matches pull over the side airplane before the down line for us. Now you see the nice straight line from the sky. That's your board loss in the 45 side we're talking about. I'd like to find out over RJ getting his Instagram. That's RJ Gritter. That's RJ Gritter, G-R-I-T-T-E-R, and on Facebook at RJ Gritter Air Shows. His hashtag is Gritter Dog. Gritter Done. Now this airplane and RJ's flying probably one of the most well-known airplanes that you can buy right off the shelf, right off the showroom floor, and go out there and find it to you. The Pathfinder aircraft that's flying for us today. Now these extreme Pathfinders up to 210 horsepower, and this is only 150 horsepower airplane. As RJ comes to roll the airplane right there, and there's the center line for us. And there's the negative outside push. Unwises up, rolls the right, point rolls back, now back to inverted, hands upside down to roll back to the left again, rolling the airplane back. Now the airplane, the scaffold after it, does not have the bad glasses roller in less one pitch, or an extra 300. Or Sukhoi those airplanes. This is a factory-built airplane that you could buy and fly. It's a good general-purpose airplane, which is a nice cross-country airplane. It's comparable. You can load up that baggage area back. Have a zip back air fly with it going cross-country. Unload the bags, I know what's happening, do air shows with them, fly home, that's a great airplane. Have a cameras out, it's RJ Gritter coming to the left-hand side, this is Catline Forces afternoon, smoke on wind tip down. Mr. RJ Gritter flying for us today. Thank you.
this guy doing on there, huh? Uh-oh, look at this.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Fritz Edgar, the announcer for the Flying Circus. And we are about to demonstrate the wing walking. There is Joe Bender, waving to you. Waving to Joe, everybody. Chuck Timmons, our flight instructor. He's actually a lineman for the Mathematical Lecture Company during the week. Our lead pilot today. Wing walking. Why in the world did people start wing walking? Well, it was to attract people out to the air shows in the 20s and 30s when nobody really had any money. None during the Great Depression. So they'd come out and they'd spend 50 cents or whatever to watch an air show. And the way to attract them out there was to put somebody up on the top wing. And since we didn't get any volunteers from the audience, Joe Bender said he would do it for you today. Now, Joe is also one of our pilots, and you'll see him actually flying in the formation, which we're going to do a little later on in the air show. Well, let me brief you quickly on the airplane you're looking at.